I personally don't. I haven't dated anybody that had kids. I don't think nothing is wrong with it. I think I just attract what I am because I don't have kids. But I don't think anything wrong with it, as long as the guy take care of their kids. Like, you have to take care of your kids if you have them. Don't think we're going to talk because you want to take care of your kids and you doing everything for me. Like, that ain't no real nigga. I don't like that.